My name is Lina Montoya. My artist name is LM. I am a graphic designer, muralist, and teaching artist. Born and raised in Medellin, Colombia, based in New York City since 2010. I am the founder of the LM Project. It is an artistic initiative developed between the US and Latin America to exchange magical experiences through socially engaged art. We do landscape transformation and public space beautification. My artist practice is driven by my immigrant experience. The murals, paintings, and installations intend to sing songs about migration, personal experiences, and stories about communities. This journey has taken me to explore and reflect the dualism of the world as an immigrant artist. We paint songs. All the interventions have music as main inspiration. The concept and name of the pieces have at least one song that supports the idea of the work. And in most of the cases, the community participate in the process of creation. As music, nature, literature, and Latin American culture inspire me. I celebrate multilingualism, cultural diversity through graphic design, community engagement, and collaborative art making processes. A diverse range of materials such as paint, plastic, metals, upcycled materials, and everyday objects are being transformed to beautify spaces and make public art. The construction of semi-permanent or temporary interventions have the objective to open dialogues about local and global issues between locals and visitors, generate a sense of belonging, and demonstrate that we all have the power to transform, inspire, and change society at large, creating a positive impact in our world. I have been developing two series of public art since 2013. I started with La Isla Bonita series. It is more focused on Staten Island and New York City. And the second series is named Music Codes. It's, as I said, inspired on music. Most of this work from series Music Codes, it's located in Latin America and other places I have traveled to, including my hometown, Medellin, Colombia. Mariposas Amarillas and my work on fences started since 2014. It is a metaphoric exploration through music and literature that represent the migratory experience. It is, of course, inspired by music. The song, it's called Los Cien Años de Macondo, but it is also a tribute to magical realism and analogy to freedom. It is the redefinition of the monarch butterfly as an icon of migration and pays homage to all those who have flown away from their beloved land, looking for other scenarios and opportunities. It is the representation of the stories that emerge from the encounter of an individual with a new culture, refers to utopias, dreams, ideals, and inspirations that inhabit the collective minds of the different communities. The fence represents the borders. The fence represents prohibition, and all these installations are a reminder that we're born free. We should be able to go through any fence, cross any border as easy as if we were yellow butterflies.